Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hope you guys are well. My name is Yaqut Zaman. This is my YouTube channel, Roots of Knowledge. And as you guys are familiar, I make videos on almost a daily basis. And it's thanks to you guys, supporters, my patrons, and subscribers, all of you guys who have shown so much love and dedication to helping my channel and allowing the Sadaqah Jariyah to reach all over the world, inshallah. So we are in this series are going through the Imam Shafi rahimahullah poems, right? I'm kind of thinking, what am I going to do after this finishes? Yeah, so I'm going to have to ask you guys, what do you guys think I should do after this? Because once Imam Shafi's Diwan is finished, I can't invent another Imam Shafi's Diwan. I'll have to move on to another poet, inshallah. So you guys can leave ideas for me, inshallah. Right, so let's start with this poem. This is a short poem, but again, it's something which is very nice. And I personally would say, you know, try to focus on the vocab, try to focus on the wisdom that we can derive from this as well. A lot of things that we can learn from Imam Shafi rahimahullah. So he says, عِلْمِي مَعِي حَيْثُمَا يَمَّمْتُ يَنْفَعُنِي قَلْبِي وِعَاءٌ لَهُ لَا بَطْنُ صُنْدُوقِي إِنْ كُنْتُ فِي الْبَيْتِ كَانَ الْعِلْمُ فِيهِ مَعِي أَوْ كُنْتُ فِي السُّوقِ كَانَ الْعِلْمُ فِي السُّوقِ. So he says, عِلْمِي مَعِي حَيْثُمَا يَمَّمْتُ. عِلْمِي مَعِي. My knowledge is with me. عِلْمِي مَعِي. عِلْمِي, my knowledge is with me. مَعِي. حَيْثُمَا. حَيْثُمَا in Arabic language means wherever. أَيْنَمَا. حَيْثُمَا. مَهْمَا. These are all words that you can use as well to replace حَيْثُمَا as well in a sentence. So you can say أَيْنَمَا. أَنَّا. أَنَّا. أَيْنَمَا. حَيْثُمَا. مَهْمَا. يَمَّمْتُ. يَمَّ is from the word يَا مِيمِيم. يَا مِيمِيم actually has the meaning of to intend something, yeah. So, you know, in Arabic. So, for example, like when you say something like, you know, in the Quran as well, Allah says, "Wala amin al bayt al haram." Amin al bayt al haram is actually from ya mimim, yeah. So it has the meaning of intention. People who are intending the bayt al haram, okay. And also the word tayammum, which you guys are familiar with, where you hit the ground and then you wipe your face and your arms as a replacement for wudu. This is also from the same root letters, ya mimim, right? So yamam has this meaning of intention, making an intention. So he says, ilmi ma'i, he says, my knowledge is with me, haythuma, wherever, yamamtu, I intend to go. Yeah, wherever I intend to go, whether I intend to go to the shop, or whether I intend to go to school, or whether I intend to go work, or you know, to my bedroom or to the garden, wherever I go, my knowledge is with me. ينفعني. ينفعني. نفع ينفع to benefit. Yeah, so ينفع. علمي معي حيثما يممت, wherever I intend, it benefits me. Right, it is benefiting me all the time. So it's not like it only benefits me when I'm in my library with my books. Right, no. My knowledge benefits me wherever I am because the knowledge is with me. قلبي وعاء له. قلبي, my heart is a vessel. وعاء is a vessel, right? So وعاء is like a container, a vessel you put things in, right? And when you have a vessel and you put something in there, you can seal it and then you can go around anywhere you want. Otherwise, if you don't have a vessel, let's say, for example, you've got lots of water in the river, but you've got no vessel to put the water in, that means you can't really do much because you'll have to just stay by the river all the time. So قلبي وعاء. My heart is a vessel for it, for the knowledge, right? So how do I take my knowledge with me everywhere? So the way I take my knowledge with me everywhere is basically my knowledge is in my heart. I've memorized all the information. It's a very important thing as well. Whatever you learn, try to memorize. And it's interesting, fits in perfectly with what we were talking about in the beginning, where we said, you know, you want your knowledge to be with you, preserved and memorized. So قلبي وعاءٌ. My knowledge is a vessel, lahu, for the ilm. Right? So my heart is a vessel, sorry, for the knowledge itself. La batnu sunduqin. La batnu sunduqin means the inside. The batn means like the inside, the interior. Interior. And the stomach is called the batn as well because it's like inside, as opposed to zahir. Zahar. Zahar means the upper part. So my knowledge is with me, my knowledge is with me wherever I am. Yeah, because the knowledge is in my heart, and it's not in books, it's not in like boxes, sunduk. So in the olden days, even today maybe, you've got some of your books written down, notes written down, and you put them into boxes and you've stored them somewhere. So he's saying, my knowledge is not in boxes, right? My knowledge is in my heart, right? لا بطن صندوقي. إن كنت في البيت, if I am in the house, meaning if I'm at home, كان العلم فيه معي. The knowledge is in it with me, meaning the knowledge is in the house with me. Yeah, because it's like my heart, wherever my heart is, that's where I am, right? And wherever I am, that's where my heart is. So because the knowledge is inside of the heart, means wherever I go, knowledge goes with me as well. أو كنت في السوق, or I am in a souq, in a marketplace, a shop. Yeah, so, or I'm in a shop, a marketplace. كان العلم في السوق. The knowledge will be in the souq, because I'm in the shop and my knowledge is with me. And let's say, for example, like I need to know some rulings on something. I need to know something about Islamically, is this allowed? Or maybe someone's asked me a question regarding a ayah of the Quran or a hadith, or something to do with Arabic or anything. Even when I'm in the marketplace and people ask me, I don't have to say to them, look, I don't know the answer yet, but I've got the answer written down at home. This is something that, if it happens to you guys, put in the comments. I don't know the answer, but the answer is at home, which is nothing wrong. But he's saying, basically, isn't it better to have your knowledge with you all the time, right? And you can just, like, nowadays, obviously, in your phone, you can just Google check or something. So he says, my knowledge is with me wherever I am, right? It's not inside of books, it's not inside of boxes. And this is the very important thing that we have to take from this, which I think personally, it's a very important concept, that we learn knowledge definitely from our teachers and we make notes, but that those notes and that knowledge we learn, we should try to memorize it. Try to condense it all, put it into your memory and just keep going over it. You gotta keep going over and over and over. You know, subhanAllah, sometimes it takes ages for a person to actually try to memorize something. But if you memorize it properly, you cracked it. Yeah, you've got it. Okay, طيب. Let's look at some nice little phrases that you can possibly apply in your Arabic as well. So for example, like, إلمي معي حيثما يممت. إلمي معي حيثما يممت. You might want to say, for example, like, قلمي معي حيثما يممت. You might want to say جوالي معي حيثما يممت. ينفعني, right? قلبي وعاء له. You might want to say جيبي وعاء له. My pocket is a vessel for it. رأسي وعاء له. Yeah, or some food you might have, you know, maybe in your bag, and you say محفظتي وعاء له. إن كنت في البيت كان العلم فيه معي. إن كنت, you might want to say, for example, إن كنت في المدرسة كان قلمي فيه معي أو فيها معي. Yeah, so you might want to try and use this kind of phrases as well. Okay, طيب. هنا إمام الشافعي رحمه الله تعالى يذكر فائدة حفظ العلم. يعني حيث الإنسان يكتب من أستاذه ويعني يضبطه بالكتابة. القصد من هذا ليس مجرد كتابة فقط, لكن القصد يعني الهدف من هذا هو كيف ينتقل هذا العلم من شكل الكتابة إلى صدور الطلاب. نعم. فيقول علمي معي حيثما يممت, يعني علمي معي أينما ذهبت, يعني أينما ذهبت علمي معي. وهذا العلم عندما يكون معي ينفعني حيثما كنت, عكس طالب الذي لا يحفظ العلم ويبقى علم في بيته أو في كتابه, فيحتاج أن يرجع إلى بيته وينظر في الكتاب, فينفعه فقط في كتابه وبيته. قلبي وعاء له, وقلبي وعاء لهذا العلم, يعني قلبي يعني محفظة هذا العلم يحفظه. لا بطن صندوق, يعني هذا العلم ليس علمي مجرد محفوظات, يعني كتب أو الصندوق, لا, يعني هذا الشيء ليس حافظ كتبته ووضعته في الصندوق كما يفعله بعض الطلاب والعلماء. إن كنت في البيت فعلمي معي, فإذا كنت في البيت العلم معي وينفعني. وإذا كنت في السوق كان العلم في السوق. يعني إذا كنت في السوق كان العلم في السوق. فإذا كان أحد يحتاج أن يستفسر مني شيء أو يسألني أي سؤال فأستطيع الإجابة يعني في السوق بدل أن أقول له لا علم لي بهذا، ليس عندي هذا العلم، فأحتاج أن أرجع إلى البيت وأراجع الكتب. نعم، إذا كان الإنسان لا يعرف شيء فطبعا يقول للسائل لا أعلم، وهذا ليس فيه إهانة ولا مذلة يعني في شيء. لكن الإمام الشافعي رحمه الله يحض الطلبة، يحرضهم على حفظ العلم، وهذا شيء يعني هو هدف هذه الأبيات. جزاكم الله خير. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you guys benefit from this. Thank you very much to all my patrons who, you know, regularly are supporting my channel. You know, honestly, without you guys, I think I probably would have only made a fraction of the videos I've actually made since I've actually started it 2.5 years ago. So جزاكم الله خير. Thank you very, very much to all of you guys. And if any of you guys want to support my channel and help me with my projects, in any of the projects I want to do, please check out the description below. Links are there. You can make a one-off payment through PayPal, or you can become a monthly donator to the channel, inshallah, through Patreon. Jazakumullah khair, and I will see you guys next time, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.